2012. This evening, we come together to bear witness, to celebrate, to recognize the class of 2012, and to mark this auspicious event and its significance in the lives of all of us here tonight that have stood by these students throughout their high school journeys. That journey which each of you in the class of 2012 has experienced is replete with stories. Your lives have been focused on the acquisition of knowledge, on finding your compass and direction.
So we bought matching outfits. So. Do you guys like them? So, before we begin, since I have a microphone, Clayton Hall has been my best friend since 17 years now. And I'd just like to thank you for always being there for me, telling me my jokes suck before emotionally demolishing me on a daily basis, but I still love you. Thanks for being there for me too. Kind of reflects where we come from, so hope you guys
are ready. Father's in, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking boots, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Like Mr. Saunders says, we're all 4.0 in procrastination.
Ben Latimer will now come to the stage to perform the song, I Will Remember You.
Ginger Pogue has been serving this district on our school board for the last 29 years.
Class President Jenny Wabi. By the authority granted to me by the state of Oregon, I present the graduating class of 2012.
Christopher Joseph Ewing. Kaylee Marie Van Zandt. Elena Marie Hunt. Jessica Lugania Brown. Magda Karina Ponce. Hector Ivan Escobar Martinez. Sonia Trinidad Nava Valdivia. Sergio Eliezer Pallade. Katie Ray Childress. Crystal Monlin Steele. Marcus Hastings Dodson. Brandon Joe Swanson. Tyler Jai Cosland. Adam James Metcalf. Kerry Carlson. Jessica Nicole Garrigus. Lauren Rachel Card. Carly Evans. Anna Gonzalez. Robert Young. Zachary Thomas Conchella. Benjamin Scout Long. Brady Brent Spencer Clark.